Now, looking at the hybrid, we've got a pretty unique story there. A lot of you are familiar with the two-motor system already, where we've got the electric motor that drives the wheels. We've got the gas engine that serves as an assist as well as a generator. Well, the key story on this third generation is the fact that we've been able to repackage everything, and we've moved the power control unit from the rear to the front engine bay, and we've reduced the size by 15%. We've also reduced the battery size by 32% and moved that from the trunk to under the rear seat. And the payoff of that is that it gives us 16.7 cubic feet of cargo volume. That's the exact same number that you have on the non-hybrids. We've got the 60-40 split seat as well. And what that means for the hybrid customer, they have no compromise when it comes to passenger volume or cargo volume. We've got an edge on in terms of Camry hybrid and Fusion hybrid. Now, something you guys have been familiar with hybrids and other EVs, we also have deceleration paddles. We've got the ability to have four different levels of decel, depending on which scenario you're in, whether or not you're following the car and you get too close, or whether you're going down a hill. You can choose the level of decel you want, and that works whether you're in your normal mode or in the sport.